So, FTP. Got a bag. Got a big bag. Big heavy bag. Which is a bag that I've been very excited for quite a while. This one actually took longer than normal to ship. I think it was like maybe like 2 weeks, so maybe not longer than normal, but I don't know, it felt like it took forever just because I was really excited for this one. So let's open it up. The rug, it smells so bad. Oh, wow, it smells absolutely terrible. But just like a new rubbery plasticky smell. Wow. All right, we're gonna get to the other item first though, which is a t-shirt. It is the Outline tee. Outline logo tee in black. And yeah, rip it open. This one reminded me of like one of their previous drops. I don't remember which one it was. It kind of got me hooked because of the colorway, like navy, darkish blue, because it reminded me of the Huff FTP drop with the sad face tee that I unfortunately could not cop. So that's why I grabbed this one, and just like all their other shirts, you know, quality feels nice, everything's on there nice. I like it. I'm content. You got the FTP on the breast and then FTP slammed on the back. It's a nice shirt. I like it. And now, the big item that I'm so very excited for. Wow. Even though it smells atrocious, it's good. Wow, this thing is huge. Hold on. For real? For real though? For real? I spent $84 total and I didn't get a single sticker, but you know, that's cool. Anyway, let's get right into this rug. This rug is insanely large and it smells so bad. Nope. But anyway, here it is. Big old rug. It's huge. It's incredible. It's everything I ever dreamed of. I'm very excited. Yeah. Oh, wait a minute. I'm actually gonna open it completely. Take it out of this bag that it's in. So I can peep it out a little bit better. Wow, it smells so bad, but it's so cool. Yeah, it's huge, first off. Secondly, this is a little concerning because it was like folded in a bag. So it's a little bit like, there's like a hole right here, but I think, yeah, just like that, it's gone. We're back to being good. The rubber on this though is so gross, it smells so bad, but I mean, it seems to me, I mean, I'm not like a rug master or anything, but to me it seems like really good quality. It seems like it'll stick together for quite a while. Let's see if we can, oh, I thought that was like branding on it somewhere, but it's just more stuff that I don't understand. 82% rubber and 14% nylon. That's insane. This rug is just, I don't know, it's blowing my mind apart right now. Alright, I'm getting used to the smell. It's not that bad anymore, I think. Hold on. No, it's terrible. I wonder if my shirt smells like that. A little bit, but it smells more like freshly new shirt out of bag. That rug doesn't smell very good at all, but it's a rug, so it's okay. Okay, so here is said rug, and there's my toy machine rug, my bowl of cereal that I just ate, a bunch of garbage. But, yeah, so, they give you a bit of comparison. Like, there's the chair. There is toy machine rug. FDP rug. It's pretty big. I just wish it didn't smell so bad, you know. Alright, well, I guess that's all I got for you. So, yeah. See you later, my guys.